In September of 1862, Lincoln issued his preliminary proclamation that all slaves in the rebellious states be freed as of January 1st. And the recruitment of colored regiments began in full force following the Emancipation Proclamation in January of 1863.